commuters and freight drivers in the Glasgow area are being advised to look out for deer crossing local trunk roads during the autumn months. Scotland TranServ issued the warning as the country's deer population entered peak rutting season when adult males challenge each other for mating territory. Temporary signage has been erected on the M8, M77 at Pollok Estate and the M80 near Junction 2, after the sites were identified as potential collision hotspots. An estimated 700,000 deer are thought to live in Scotland, but are most mobile between October and November. Isla Davidson, Scotland TranServ's senior environmental specialist, said, "Deer are particularly active around sunrise and sunset, which, at this time of year, coincides with the peak commuter time when there are likely to be more vehicles on the road. Their darker winter coats make deer particularly difficult to spot, so please be extra vigilant as they can appear without warning out of the fields and woodland that border much of the region's road network." Roe deer have become increasingly visible in urban locations including parts of Glasgow, Kilmarnock and Paisley due to the spread of the areas encroaching into traditional deer territory. As many as 40% of all deer and vehicle collision take place on A-class trunk roads, TranServ said. "I am Road Smart's Tim Shalcross said, deer are well camouflaged and make use of cover such as trees as a defense against predators. Maximize your vision by using your headlights at dusk and dawn, don't rely on daytime running lights. Watch for the reflections of your lights in their eyes, two small points of light ahead could be a deer looking at you. Deer are social animals, if one crosses the road ahead of you, slow right down because the rest of the herd may be close behind and will follow without looking for traffic." He added, "Finally, if deer stop in the road ahead, a single blast of the horn for a couple of seconds will often scare them away, but slow down first. Don't assume the deer will move and make sure you can stop safely if it doesn't." For more on this story, visit the news article link.